This video is proudly brought to you by whatiszs.com. ZS is coming soon. Please note this video will be streamed and then repasted. So if you've watched the stream, don't need to watch the video. Okay, thank you very much everybody for joining me on the Daily Dose Show. This is number two in regard to what's just happened to me. In other words, I've just been demonetized again. And I've actually found out why. It's not so much the video about showing the face, it's just someone has flagged that video. And 10 to 1, I know exactly who it was that flagged the video. It was one of the people that actually stole my work. Now, see, under monetization, unfortunately, you can't go back to the original channel settings and you can't see the strikes anymore. You can't see what you're eligible for. Yeah, like they've taken all that away. You can't access that anymore because you're supposed to have all those things and all those other things that you can do, but they've taken them away. The moment they take your monetization away, they've taken that away. But see, what they did, they put a very helpful section to every single person out there that creates videos. This would have been the most helpful feature. In the old days, you used to have to wait until someone pinched your work and someone found it and told you about it. But see, they did add a good feature to this thing, but now they've actually taken it away from me because, well, one of the people, 10 to 1, because I just went through all my things on the other computer, and it clearly shows me that the only stuff there has been all the copyright claims that I'd had made, and there were numerous, and by four main offenders. And when I flag those four main offenders, and I'm not reading chat anybody, I can't even see the chat. So you've got to understand that when I did actually flag those videos, I have a right to flag those videos and get them removed because of the simple fact they are my original work. One of them was like one of the movies that I actually made, one of my very first movies that I actually made. And it was both of them, actually. All original content. My voice, the whole lot. They didn't change anything. They didn't even change the title. They just played themselves off to be me and monetized their channel and getting views. So I flagged the videos and everything. And but now, because I went back, this is how I found out I've been re-demonetized again, right? And I have actually gone to the other computer. But see, now all I can get is this page. I can't get anything else, right? So why have I lost the right to go and claim my copyright from thieves that just flagged me for harmful content, right? Because everybody knows harmful content will get you demonetized in a heartbeat. And so that's what these assholes are doing. The moment you complain, and because this dude, well, there were three of them. Each one most probably stole about 10 or 20 videos. All the same videos. So I think it was even the same thing. Now, problem is there's a lot of people out there. G'day, Greg, how are you? There's a lot of people out there that steal videos and plug them up and make channels and make money off them. And you want to know something? Do you want to know where most of these channels are originated from? China. Trust me, they are. They're Chinese channels. They speak English. They steal money through YouTube by stealing everybody else's videos. Now, I want everybody out there just to go and click on your computer right now, go to your channel and click on monetization. You will actually see this thing and you'll get a different list. It'll come up and say copyright, the whole lot, and you're able to access all those videos that people have stolen from you. It says there's matches, and then you look at it and you find it's your own fucking work. So you should be using that, but be careful at the moment, because if you do, 10 to 1, this is going to happen to you. And it's pretty much basic what they've done. They've just picked the latest video, flagged as harmful content, bang, I'm demonetized. Not long after, I just get it back. And but it was when I found, well, see, when I was able to get back on the computer, I started finding the this copyright section. I didn't even know that I'd been re-monetized at the time. And it sort of, it was there, it was just there. And I was able to go through and I was able to flag everyone. I think I flagged about 50 so far, because all up there was 104 videos that had been stolen by these four people. And when you steal more than 7 videos, you will lose your channel. Now, I do give permission to use my videos, yes, but only certain ones. And it must be stated within that video. And I tell everybody every time I say, oh, it's the last video, yep, you can copy it and upload it. But it's stated that in the video. If it's not stated that, i.e. some of the early works from my predecessors and everything, were stolen, but they're still my work. And everybody knows what I'm saying when I'm saying predecessors and everything like that. So if you know my channel, you know why. But the thing is, it sort of, I've found actual proof that this has happened before. Last time, one of the early versions was submitted for copyright claims, we lost our channel again. We were demonetized again, the same reasons. But they used a different excuse, they flagged it with something else. See, this is what these Chinese assholes are doing, and I'm sorry, but it is coming from China. I know these channels off by heart. I know they are Chinese channels, and they do it. They pretend they are American. They just go in and say thing. They use a VPN, say they're from America, and 10 to 1, when you get counterclaims, they come and there's Chinese in it. So this is how I know, because I've been through this so many damn times before. The CCP is now even using YouTube against us. Right, because, well, they naturally picked the last one because I've flagged them in the last one, showing the evidence that they're paying off people. And but the fact that I've just turned around and flagged all these channels, bang, within a day, I'm demonetized again. And this is wrong, YouTube. And I'm fucking serious, YouTube. You are about to get a very serious fucking copyright claim, YouTube, that you are allowing videos, you are stopping and taking my legal right to flag videos that have been stolen from me. You put a system on your channel that stated that, okay, everybody can now flag these videos. We're finding them for you now. So pretty much, you've just removed that from me because one of these assholes turned around out of hate because they don't like losing their channels, because this is how the CCP makes money, right? So they go and flag one of your videos and they flag it, and it's flagged, it's always flagged for one of the ones that is used where you lose your monetization rights straight away. It's instantaneous monetization loss if you get flagged, especially under harmful content. They just take your monetization away instantly. And but this is the problem. Whenever there is a copyright claim made and then there's one of these things, the first thing, if someone flags a video, the first thing they should do is look who just flagged the video. Was it flagged by a person that had just had copyright claims slammed against them? I'm sick of this shit. Right, I really am. I am seriously now doing what one of the predecessors done, was look for a new platform. And I can tell you now, the days of YouTube are over, folks. They're guaranteed they're over. But the one thing they do by demonetizing me means I don't no longer give a shit. And that means some of the content going out there is going to be against YouTube now. And I'm going to make sure that people know. But for those of you that don't know, go and check this out. Go down to your monetize section down here. Just click on it. It's going to bring up a different section. It'll say copyright. Have a look at it. It will tell you, and you will find every single one of your stolen videos, every single one of your stolen works. All right, and then all you do, you just put a copyright claim in them. And I went back. I still had 53 to do, and I went back to do them this afternoon, and that's how I found out I was demonetised again. And I can't access that section now, which is wrong. I still should be able to access a copyright section, because that copyright section has got nothing to do with monetarisation. That has got to do with the monetarisation of other channels, but it has the legal right of me to go and make a claim saying someone's stolen my fucking work. And the YouTube needs to get their fucking act together. And trust me, I'm ringing YouTube tonight. I'm actually going to ring them. I'm going to find their number and I'm going to fucking ring YouTube. They're guaranteed to have a number somewhere. And if anybody knows that, you can post it in the chat. It'd be lovely. And but the thing is, they can't give you something and then say, just because you're monetarised, you can't go and claim your works. That's wrong. That's actually a breach of copyright law within itself. I have that right to find that, and at request, I can say, I want to know every video that is matched now that I know have that they have that facility, and I bet you I could find more. Because the thing is, you have that legal right to protect your own work, especially if it's a movie you've made or something like that, right? There are fair use things allowable to use where you go in and you say, look at this, like I did in that last stream that I did last night, where I said, okay, I'm going to play a little bit of this video. This is the video. I put his link in the video, told everybody to go and watch his video. And all I did was play a section of it to show people what to do to get the evidence. Right? That's all I did. But that's not a breach of YouTube policy. That's not a breach of YouTube guidelines. But now I'm being flagged for harmful content, because I'd say 10 to 1, one of the three channels turned around and got the shits because they've just lost their channel, gone on, and because they've been told that they're going to be suspended or whatever, they've just got three strikes and they've appealed. And then what they've done, they've gone in and got another channel and they've gone and flagged me for harmful content. It was within, I'd say, about minutes of receiving the last email of saying that the content had been removed. And they still haven't removed all of it. They've only removed so far about 23. They've only gone through one channel so far. They've still got the other three channels they've got to go through. But now they've removed that my legal right to go through and flag videos that have been stolen from us. Right? That is my legal right. If that facility is available, it should be available 24/7, no matter what strikes, no matter how bad your channel is in standing, you still have the legal right to go out and stop other people from stealing your own fucking work. And YouTube needs to wake up to this. And YouTube needs to wake up to it more than fucking likely right fucking now. Oh, thank you very much. Okay, call Google right here, right now. So let's actually call Google. So where we go? We're going to call fucking Google. Okay, we got, close that. So it's 00011 8662464. 453. Now, if I have to ID myself, folks, I will be shutting the microphone down for a few moments just while I ID myself. Make it so you can hear the call, so don't worry. I'm sure I fucking dialed that number. Okay, so it's 0011 to get out, 1 to get in, then it's the number. And it matches. 246-453. 246-453. It's exact. Oh, sorry, that's not the right number. Thanks, back for more. I appreciate that, but it's the wrong number. Or it's incomplete. But I can also do that myself. I can go there, Google it. Hey, watch, you can't, you won't get a phone number. Never get a phone number for YouTube. So let's try something else. Contact Google. And as someone that's a stroke victim, I come under the disability rights to contact them for phone. Sign into G Suite. Oh, I'm not in fucking G Suite. Not available with your current account. See, yep, you gotta fucking pay money. It's all about the fucking money. First they steal the money, then they want more fucking money. Contact us on the phone, contact Google. Because of disability. Google accessibility help, Google support. There we go. Typing left-handed is a fucking nightmare too, by the way. If anybody else can find a better fucking number, it'd be greatly follow FTC. What's an FTC complaint? Back for more, what's an FTC complaint? There we go. There we go. So let's try this one. What time is it? Where? What? Okay, guys, I don't know where that number 512. 512. If you're in the States, what's 512? What time is it? Okay. Anybody knows what an FTC complaint is or whatever? I've never heard of that. There must be an American term. Okay, so what are we looking for? Oh, American. American. Austin, Texas. So I'm going to be ringing Austin, Texas. I need the time zone for Austin, Texas now. Okay, it's still too early. I don't know. What time can you get contact them? Oh, okay. I can call them. All right, so I'm going to give them a call on that number. So good thing that I currently have a disability. I can actually get through to them, I hope. Yes.
You have reached a sign language support line. Please hang up and visit us at g.co/disability support for other options to connect with a Google specialist.
Oh, well, connect with an ASL specialist. You gotta do it this way. In that case, green screen coming up. Sorry, folks, but we're gonna get in contact with fucking Google. Because it's not fucking right. I'm sick of it. I'm dead set sick of this shit. That's why I'm going this far. Oh, didn't read that. Oh, that's a sign language one. That's the wrong one. Told you, I can't type too well at the moment, folks. Oh, fuck this. Drives me nuts sometimes. Let's see what fucking happens, eh? Sorry about this, folks, but, might as well let you see what the fuck's going on. It'll take me a little while. I'm getting faster left-handed. It's called Google Streaming. Well, they do use assistive technology. I use, I wouldn't do that whilst I was streaming, not with typing, because you'd have to listen to me repeat the sentences after and after and after. I just have to try and type left-handed. Let's see what they say. They always come up with an excuse, so they don't. Pass this. Well, I'm getting fast. Wow, I'm getting fast left-handed. Still have to use one me thumb every now and then, but on the other hand, but it's working. Sorry, folks, this is taking a little bit of time, but I want it witnessed. I want this I want this actually witnessed. So that's why I'm putting it all out there, so you can actually see this going on. This is protecting your own work. Always throw in a legal threat. Let's see what he's contacting your Google support team. What the fuck? Pass the buck. Just pass this fucking on. I won't tell him that. So, as you can see there in the chat, you'll see it's coming up under backup. My backup channel will be the channel I'll be using until this is over, folks. So, I will paste the videos onto this channel, but they will be streamed on this channel. On the backup channel. So, if you're not subscribed to the backup channel, you better, because that's where I'm working from now. All right, thanks very much, and I'm out of here. Yep, my last words to him, I'm out of here, pass this on, it's affecting every YouTuber that has been flagged wrong and for making copyright complaints. So let's see what he says this time. See what it says about that. Sorry, folk, I've pretty much lost my voice. I've been swearing a fair bit because of what fucking happened. And he just fucking sorted it all out. This is what fucking... I went through the last time. This is what happened the last time. I used this feature the last time and I got banged for... I can't remember what it was for. One of my predecessors, this happened to him. I've only just gotten it back and bang, now I've got to actually reapply to be a partner, which is bullshit. And it's fucking wrong. This truly is fucking wrong, folks. This is most probably the worst shit that could happen to a person because of something so simple that, all you're doing is protecting your own work. Yeah, I will. And let's close that conversation off because it was fucking useless as usual. If anybody knows of a good number that will actually get through to Google, they've got to have a phone number. They must have a fucking phone number. They really must. Federal Trade Commission. Thanks for that. Yep. Don't know if that is valid in Australia, but I'll have to check it out. but no, I have a right to claim copyright. But they had a section there that enabled me to go in and look for my own copyright. Right? It sort of... You go into here, and this there under there, there was, when you clicked on that, it had copyright, it had a couple of other little sections, and you were able to go in and look at your copyright. who's stolen your work. But now, because they've demonetized the channel, and as you can see here, I actually have to reapply this time. And I get the public watch views required. I always meet that. It's sort of, now I have to reply because one of these fuckwits that, and trust me, if I could get the other computer screen online, I'd show you how many copyrights, because it goes to my other computer with my other email. And I flag some videos. That's all I did. I flagged videos that the my own work, our own creations, were stolen. So I flagged them and did what I had. And one guy lost his channel, and I'd say this is the guy that put the thing up. All he's got to do is go on to any one video and claim harmful content. And because of the way the system's working at the moment, there's no human looking at it. It's just the computer. And then the computer thinks everything's fucking harmful content the moment it's been said that you've got harmful content. And see, the same thing happened to me the last time I put a claim in. And even before this feature became available, it happened to one of the other BBs. So, yeah, it's sort of, this was a new feature, and like I worked out this is how I got demonetized the first time. And they've demonetized me again because I've complained against YouTubers stealing work. Just go into your own channel. You go to the page where the YouTube studio is, and you go down to monetization. And on there, if you click on it, you'll see that copyright section that I'm talking about. And you'll find that people have stolen your work. And I bet you 10 to 1 if you complain, this will happen to you. So either they're trying to stop complaints coming in, where they've got to pay people to sort the complaints out, or they just don't give a shit. And as far as my solicitor says, the fact that they don't give a shit means I can actually sue YouTube for the cash. And guess what I'm going to do? Because they've demonetized me, I'm going to sue YouTube for the cash that's missing. So yeah, and I will, and I know my videos, and I've got proof that before all this algorithm took over, I earned $2,000 a month. Before this algorithm, I earned $2,000 a month. I went from $2,000 to nothing. Absolutely nothing. I don't have any fake subscribers. All my subscribers are real people. I've never ever paid for fake subscribers. I've earned my subscribers like most YouTubers, but there's a lot of YouTubers out there that have gone and paid for all these things. They've lost their channels now because of the other new algorithm, but I've earned my channel. I've earned my channel, and all the others have earned their channels, and yet this has been done to us. It's fucking wrong. It's dead set fucking wrong, folks. You have a right to claim your copyright stolen copyright work. Big, especially like our fucking movie was stolen, and they turned around up on their channel as if it was fucking owned. They even had it fucking monetized. So the moment I saw it, but this new feature's only been available since the new studio. In the old days, you used to have to find that work. Now you don't, and that's under the monetized system. Click on it, have a look at it yourselves. So yeah, guys, look. You can copy this video. This one, yes, you can copy this video. And so that's my legal right, because everybody needs to know about this shit. Everybody, just give me credit, Bluebeard 2011. That's all I got to do. Oh, there's my credit there, Bluebeard 2011. And you've just seen a legitimate complaint go into YouTube by the only means I could, using the disability services. And yes, I normally do use a voice to text when I'm typing. Especially at the moment, I have no dexterity in my right hand at the moment. I'm doing everything left-handed. My physio started the other day, and all I'm doing is lifting shit, because I've got to move my fingers. I can move them, but I can't control them properly. It's sort of, there's something wrong. It's a nerve in my shoulder's gone. It's brucitis or something they're calling it, and it's damaged part of my shoulder, and it looks like I might be having two operations now instead of just one. I normally do use it, but I've actually, over the last few days, I've been learning how to, like, my left hand is so fucking sore after doing that. My thumb is sore because I've got carpal tunnel in my left, but I'm surprised at how fast I've actually got. And I can actually draw well with my left hand, I've found out as well. So, yeah, so get into it and get out and share the truth that YouTube, something's wrong with YouTube, dead set. They've gone from one owner that paid us a lot of money. Those young guys paid everybody a lot of money and made YouTube a really good thing. And I'm talking to these two young guys, review your contract. See if there is a way that you can get something else started up, please. We need a new platform. We really do need a platform that is honest and pays us. They want to advertise on our work. We are creating and we are putting things up on our channels. They put ads on our channels. They put ads on our videos. We have a legal right to get paid. We really do. And it's fucking wrong what's going on. It truly, truly is wrong what is going on with YouTube. YouTube has been taken over by a criminal element. And I'm saying criminal element. And I believe that name starts with CCP, the Chinese Citizens People's Party, or Chinese People's Party, whatever it is. But it's the CCP. 10 to 1, I bet you they find the CCP's fingertips in YouTube. Because look at how many videos about the coronavirus. Look how quickly the coronavirus videos were stomped. Look how quick that they were stomped out, right? And who has been interfering in everything? Who interferes with Hollywood? China has their fingers in YouTube. You're listening to me, Donald Trump? China has their fingers in YouTube. This is the fucking proof. I put evidence up about a dude and complain about videos being stolen by another Chinese mob. All of a sudden, I'm demonetized. Something's going wrong, Mr. Trump. Something's going wrong, Mr. Morrison. CCP is interfering all over the world, and they're now using Google. They're using thing. Maybe what we should all do is open up our own websites, right? And just put an advertisement up every now and then on YouTube saying, I'm just pasted a video on my channel. And I think that's what we all need to do now, is we all go and start our own fucking channels up. Or we go to Patreon, and yeah, and I can see why people are going to Patreon. I've got to admit, there are some people out there who expect too much money for Patreon. I'm still trying to work out what I can use. I never use the YouTube membership one because YouTube rips everybody off and I can't be up the drawers now anyhow, so it doesn't fucking matter. And so I'm working something out and I'm trying to get it all sorted out. But there's finances involved and anything. Now, if anybody does want to donate anything to the channel and everything, please go to the My Channel page, which is this page here. It's the same one, but it's the not in the view that I'm looking at. It's in the your view. And on the top bar of my channel here, there, you can see it. It's got all my links, Discord, my bluebeard2011.com website, donate to Bluebeard Games. I put it up there for a reason. If you want to donate to the Mandela Effect Society, no matter what, it sort of, the links are there, and there's other links to my Redbubble shirts, which are the better shirts, by the way. Up in the top page, but if you want to donate, just click on the PayPal link, because it's the only way I can receive support now. So I'm sorry that I could ask for it, but yeah, normally I'd just let you use, but now I've got to tell everybody because of the new demonetization. I wasn't going to worry about it because it was only I had days left when I was talking about it before, but now I've got to wait till the 5th of July again. It's going fucking beyond a joke. They're sort of saying, well, if you publish shit about China or about what's going on, we're going to demonetize you. And why is that happening? This was supposed to be a free platform for freedom of speech when it started. We really do need, and I'm seriously talking to the two guys that created fucking YouTube. Even if you have to secretly do it and pay somebody to do it secretly, underhand, we're not going to say anything. And then quickly sell it, but make sure the platform's there and it's going to be honoured, because this is not being honoured. We are being ripped off. We are no longer getting the advertising revenue we used to get. They say that, oh, yeah, well, you're demonetized. And see, they still advertise on your web, on your channel page. And sometimes even still insert videos into your fucking videos, even when you are demonetized. You don't see, you won't see the videos, but because I've got multiple channels, sometimes I accidentally click on the subscriptions of my other things and bang, there's fucking ads on them, even though it's demonetized. So it tells you something the fuck is going on. And I believe there is a criminal element known as the CCP with their fingers deep inside YouTube, Google and all that right now. And I'm talking to Mr. Trump and all their world leaders. There's a big problem. Sort it out. Take them into court. Get them fucking examined. Do what you did to Mark Watsy's fucking idiot face from Facebook. But trust me, you need to investigate this. This is big time. I believe this, it is all CCP interference. Trust me, I do. I told you about you need martial law when this fucking lockdown happened. You didn't listen to me. Maybe you should fucking listen to me on this one. So I'm going to catch you all later. Sorry, folks. I'm still pissed and not my normal stream. And I'm sorry I didn't answer to all the things and everything. So, yeah, I'm just still too pissed and I'm losing my voice. So I'm going to go. Anyhow, see you later. Bye.